In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off OneDrive on Windows 10. So friends, to disable and turn off OneDrive on your Windows 10 PC or laptop, so just right click on taskbar, then click on task manager. In here click on startup. If you not see, and if you are looking this one, so click on more details and click on startup. In here select Microsoft OneDrive and click on disabled. So you will see OneDrive is disabled. When now you start your PC or laptop, so Microsoft OneDrive will be disabled. Now turn off. So like this we can turn off and disable OneDrive on Windows. Thanks for watching.